Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. Aromatic rings are very common functional groups. Aromatic rings are functional groups that actually contain several other functional groups in a specific manner. There are two main types of aromatic rings. You can have six-membered rings that look like hexagons. You can also have five-membered rings that look like pentagons. Aromatic rings can have other sizes, but the 5 and 6 varieties are what we will encounter in drug-like molecules. The 6-membered rings alternate single and double bonds around the ring. If all the atoms in the ring are carbon atoms, then the aromatic ring is specifically called a benzene ring. If one of the atoms is a nitrogen, then the ring is called a pyridine ring. Despite having a nitrogen, the ring still has alternating single and double bonds. The five-membered rings are similar yet have their own distinctive qualities. The five-membered rings have two double bonds and an additional nitrogen, oxygen, or sulfur atom. The additional nitrogen, oxygen, or sulfur will not be included in either of the two double bonds. Let's see some specific examples. Here is pyrrole. It has two double bonds, carbon-carbon double bonds, and a nitrogen as the fifth atom in the ring. Here is thiophene. It has two carbon-carbon double bonds and a sulfur. Here is imidazole. It has two nitrogens, one nitrogen being included in a double bond. This is isoxazole. It has an oxygen and nitrogen, with the nitrogen being in a double bond, and the oxygen is the fifth atom, not part of a double bond. All these are examples of aromatic rings. Why do we recognize aromatic rings as being a special functional group beyond being a ring with double bonds? Aromatic rings have a very low level of chemical reactivity, so they get their own category as a functional group. Aromatic rings are very common in drugs.